Winona native dies while rock climbing in Colorado. 22-year-old Mitchell Hallberg of Winona died of a head injury after falling while climbing in Poudre Canyon near Fort Collins, Colorado on Saturday. The death was ruled an accident. Hallberg was a student at the University of Wisconsin River Falls.